Philosophy is, of course, my core business. Besides theology.
You have the charisma of a damp rag and the appearance of a low-grade bank clerk.
I propose to Mr. Farage to apologize, but he didn't like to do that.
I'm glad to be here in this dossier, and I'm sure the parliament is with me and against me. We have all chances to bring energy on a good way.
I'm not the owner of this company right now.
President Barroso takes note of Mrs. Geleva's withdrawal as commissioner designate.
My job is to try and help with our 27 member states to put together the plan for what we will do in the future. And so with the president, it was about making sure that this is a Haitian-owned plan.
We fully support the efforts of the Greek government and their commitment to do whatever is necessary.
We are at the center of an acute and complex crisis. Crisis, first of all, caused by a number of internal structural problems.
The European Commission decided today to start infringement proceedings against France. The European Commission found that France has not properly transposed the free movement rules into national law, thus depriving EU citizens from essential procedural safeguards.
There is no crisis. We are now 10:30. There's no crisis.
No, I don't accept that. It's clear that there is a widespread attack on the euro system for some time.
Are you mad? Look at this. I mean, you're so well coordinated today. You need a handshake? A perennial handshake?
This summit was not as exciting as other summits because we basically agree on everything.
You were ignored and excluded, and the Russian view from upon high that you were nothing more than a glorified international civil servant.
Today, the European Union is a very important partner for all those countries that want a world that is more just and fairer.
We have all chances to bring energy on a good way.